Hello. Get up. Come on, you need to film a video.
Get out.
Oh my god, that girl.
God damn it.
Whoa.
Come on, Shilo. It's Friday, and you ain't get a video. Come on.
What?
Oh my god.
The depression right before a convention.
I will never finish this in time.
And the depression right after a convention.
I wanna go back.
When you're working with hot glue and you have burns all over your body. Okay, so I need to glue this thing onto here. That should be alright. Ah! Oh my god! Ow! When you're painting and your hands are just full of paint. Shit. When you wanna find the fabric.
That one. That one? No. That one. No. That one. That one.
Let's see how much this is.
Oh my god!
When you order something and you know it's gonna come in the mail. And you're waiting. And you're waiting. You're waiting. When you cancel all of your other activities because cosplay is just way too expensive.
Oh my god, finally the super expensive cosplay is finished and I'm so happy that.
Excuse me? Hello? Oh no, you know, I really can't. I don't have any money left because of my cosplay. Yeah, we can do that. Probably in about a year when I finally have money again and I'm finished with all my plans. Yeah, okay. Bye.
You're super ready for the con.
But the con is in 2 weeks. When you come home from my convention. The luggage problem. Okay, I think I really have packed everything this time. Okay, who the hell needs civil clothes? I'm just going to run around in my cosplay all the time. When you need to go to the toilet. But there's your cosplay. Eat something, but your cosplay is in the way. When you're wearing high heels throughout the day and your feet are burning and bleeding and have blisters all over them.
Ow. 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 Ow.
When your sewing machine is dying. When you want to wear this beautiful, extremely long wig again, but you know it has been in your drawer for over a year, and you put it on, and there's this huge wig massacre. Morning before a convention, and you want your cosplay to be perfect, and you want your wig to be perfect, you want your makeup to be perfect, you want to have a bag finished, you want to eat breakfast, but time is not on your side.
Oh my god!
Heat. Do I have to say anything else? Cold. Enough said. Yes, perfect. But you need to put this wig on.
I don't want to ruin it.
Mm. you're going to the convention and you use public transport. Okay guys, that's it for this video. I hope you enjoyed, and if you did, then please rate it a thumbs up. And if you want, you can click the subscribe button, which would make me incredibly happy. And I upload videos every Friday. Usually, this week, things did not really work out as I wanted them to be. But I hope you have an amazing day and happy Easter. And if you don't celebrate Easter, then I wish you an incredibly nice weekend. And enjoy it, and I'll see you next week. Bye!